Okay students, example 1.2 is over. Now I am going to do example 1.3. Proof, this is one of the biggest proof, very easiest proof if you understand this sum. If you study in the textbook, you can't understand anything. So I make you to understand. So listen students, what is the given? A before, whatever it may be, leave it as it is. I will give some examples and first I will move towards some examples. This one you don't need to write. This examples you don't need to write. To make you understand, I am writing this example. So listen carefully. Suppose I am going to take a set A as 1, 2, 3. And set B is nothing but 2, 4 and 6. Now students, find A union B. I am asking to find A union B. A union B is nothing but 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. 1, 2, 3. 4, 6. This is A union B. I am asking to find A intersection B. What is A intersection B? 2, 2. There is no other common element. So put 2. 2 is the only common element. From this, I am going to teach you one thing. Nothing but A intersection B is small and A union B is one of the biggest one. Smallest one is intersection and biggest one is union. Because union means all. We need to join all. A, we need to join A and we need to join B. This is A union B. Intersection means you want to take only the common element. All the elements should not, it's always not be common. There are only two elements common. See, when compared to A union B, union is, so what you are going to understand? Union is biggest one. Intersection is smallest one. This is only the main concept you need to understand for this sum. Union is the biggest one. Intersection is the smallest one. If I am going to compare with A, therefore, A intersection B, A intersection B is subset of A is subset of A union B. What do you understand using this? Listen students, now you can listen. A intersection B is subset of A. A intersection B is present in A. A intersection B is present. See, what is A intersection B? 2. 2 is present in A. So, A intersection B is subset of A. A is subset of A union B. What is A? A is nothing but 1, 2, 3. This 1, 2, 3 is present in A union B. Yes, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Therefore, A intersection B is subset of A and A is subset of A union B. This is one type of examples. Sometimes the example I can say subset or equal to. Sometimes see here. A is equal to 1, 2, 3. And B is equal to 2 and 3. Find A union B. A and B is equal to 1, 2, 3. That's all. A and B is equal to 1, 2, 3. And A intersection B. What is A intersection B? For example, I place take 1 also. It's better I take 1 also. A union B is equal to 2, 3. A intersection B is also 2, 3. This time, I can say, you know, always A intersection B is smallest one. A intersection B is subset or equal to A is subset or equal to A and B. Because it is equal, no. A intersection B and A are equal. I have chosen only 2 and 3. A union B and A are equal. See, both are same. Since all of them are the same, I can put equal to symbol also. But at present, I'm not going to use this one. I can put this one also. Subset or equal. Sometimes it will be a subset. Sometimes I can say equal to also. This one, subset or equal to. So, what you understand? Listen carefully. A, 1, 2, 3. B is 2, 4, 6. This A intersection B and A union B. I'm taking only A, no. A. See, I'm taking only a common thing. A. Okay, now. Using this only, I'm going to teach you. See, solution. First, don't write this one. Only understanding process I have written. Okay. Now, see, this one. First, I need to write a subset. This is intersection. This is union. This is small when compared to this one. So I'm going to write this one as first. How I'm going to write? A intersection B dash intersection C dash. This one, see which one is I'm going to take A alone. is subset or equal to A, A is subset or equal to this one, A union B dash union C. I'm taking A alone. This A dash, A intersection B dash intersection C dash is subset or equal to A. A is subset or equal to this one, because this one is smallest. This one is smallest. Smallest. This one is biggest. So this one is a subset of this one. So now I have made you to understand. First you need to write a subset. So after writing the subset, what I want to do? This one is, see, I want to make this one as intersection, right? Intersection A, first I'm going to take this part alone. A union B dash union C intersection, A intersection B dash intersection C dash. This is one pair, this is one pair. Between these two pairs, what is present here? Intersection. What is intersection? Intersection is nothing but smallest. Intersection, nothing smallest. This one is smallest or this one smallest? This one is smallest. So if biggest intersection smallest means, I want to take the smallest only. Therefore A intersection B dash intersection C dash. This is our answer for this one alone. For this one alone. I made you to understand, I think so. This is smallest, a subset, A subset equal to biggest. If in between these two terms intersection is present, I don't know, intersection means smallest. Between these two, which is smallest? This one is smallest, so I written this one. Now I take this concept. I will going to take this concept. First you see C dash, C dash. So write C dash at center. Subset are equal to C dash, subset are equal to. Subset are equal to. Okay, this is C dash. See, this one is biggest or this one is biggest or this one biggest? This one is largest. This one is biggest. Write first this one. B dash intersection C dash. This is smallest. This is biggest, because subset, before, if you're going to write subset, first I want to write this one and I want to write this one. It's the biggest because the union present. A union, B union, C dash. So this one is smallest. This one is smallest. This one is biggest. This one is smallest and this one is biggest. See, this one is subset of C dash and C dash subset of this one. So I need to write this expression. What is the expression here? A union B union C dash intersection B dash intersection C dash. As intersection has came here, intersection came here. This is biggest, this is smallest. Biggest intersection, smallest, E only, smallest. So B dash intersection C dash. For this one, I have found for this. For this one, I have found this. With this one answer, I know. So what is this one answer? Listen carefully, students. What is this one answer? For this one answer, I found. What is the answer? This one is A intersection B dash intersection C dash. What is present here? Union is present here. For this one answer, what is this one answer? This one B dash intersection C dash. See, for this one, what is the answer I want to find? Union. What is my union? This one is, I want, union means I want to write biggest. Intersection means I write the smallest. Intersection means I return smallest. Union means I want to write biggest. So study properly. Sir, this also intersection present. This also intersection present. Which one is the biggest? Both are small. No. See, here two intersection is present. Intersection of intersection become smallest, very very smallest. This is only one intersection, smallest. Only one intersection is smallest. Intersection of intersection is going to be a very smallest. When compared to this one is very smallest. When compared to this one is bigger. When compared to this one is bigger. So this is biggest. This is smallest. So what is answer? B dash intersection C dash. What do you want to prove? See, B dash intersection F hence proved. Okay, students, I think that I made you to understand this one of the toughest sum only. I told first it's easy sum, but by giving some examples and providing to make you study this sum, I think would be very easy. Only how many lines? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 lines. But explanation is much I need to give to you. To make you understand, I need to give more explanation. I think I have made you to satisfied with these examples and these explanations. So, study well, students. Thank you.